sidetracked tour to the one and only the big red, but the big purple this evening. Give it up for Rougie!
Never be more excited.
It's rude. One might question your upbringing. Now, then, you're here because you have a thing for this human, this prince fellow. Not that I blame you. He is quite a catch, isn't he? Well, angelfish, the solution to your problem is simple. The only way to get what you want is to become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them?
Yes, indeed.
Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spills, Ursula, please, and I help them.
Yes, I do.
Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price. And I'm afraid I had to break them across the goals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint. To those poor unfortunate souls.
When they can. Nothing don't in swim and fall on a lady who's with
It's she who holds her tongue who gets a man.
At the bar on Grindr. No, come and meet at Rougie_X. It's for a kiss, not for porn.
Yes, give it up for Rougie! Anyone that assassinates Charmaine in a number is my favourite. I love that.